What up, YouTube? This is Juicy going against Potato Head Fred, Dolom's nemesis, on the free-to-play account. So he's from Questioning Priority, 62 million, about a 20 million punch-up. Let's get into it. So let's start with the hardest fight first. Don't want to use this combo. Don't need Echo. Just bring another hero. With good synergy. Let's bring Nova. Take Urator, Urator. Yeah, let's go for it. Since I'm going to use Superior 6 Vulture into one of the... So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to ability block the sus. Should disrupt him. Yeah, let's go for it. That was perfect. It's done over here. Let's go kabloom. And boom. So, stealing that one from more or less Dolom. So, shout out to him. That was using the lizard to help. So this one's definitely just gonna be Superior 6 with Vulture. I'm trying to see if I need to change any of the ISOs. Okay. What up, Thunderdog? Hope you're doing well. Making sure I don't lose to this guy so I would never hear the end of it from Dolom. Thank you for the follow, Zeke. Thank you for the raid, Benny. Just saw that. Just knocking out the free-to-play account right quick. Going against Potato Head Fred. Pat, what's up? Should be it. And you rewind these three. Thank you. Yeah, not a problem, Benny. There you go. It's done. What up, Zero? Hope you're doing well. Again, welcome in everyone. Raiden, Shark, Zeeks, Fred Zeeks. That's all. So they have no. I'm going to use? Should I Masters of Evil 3 or should I New Warriors 3? They're both, I mean, kind of the same. The problem is that Bishop is a pain in the butt on this one. The other fights don't really matter all that much. Minus this, the count doesn't have to be. I just like New Warriors in general in this one, so. This is fine. As long as you just keep on to the Void Knight, it is what it is. Oh, perfect. That was cute. Anyway, moving on. So I have no idea what Gwenom's kids actually is because I do not have her unlocked. But I know she's going to be important for the next season. Fun fact. Could I Eternals this? No, I need Apoc to Eternals this because they still have Safeguard. I'm going to save the... No, there's no... That's funny. So I'm actually gonna play this slower because they don't have a Gambit to speed up the Kang, so they actually might take more turns. Not that it matters, because without Gambit, this team doesn't really do anything. Except die. Yeah, if there wasn't a Dorm, I would probably consider using Deathseed onto that, but... Walking Hey, thank you for the follow. Let's keep knocking these out. Where is my 2099? And let's go with the... I don't really need Echo for this. Actually, I might use Echo for the other one. I'll use Iron Man Infinity War to give Kestrel more damage. They're gonna have a full team, so there's no point in changing their ISOs. Let's go. So, first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna steal the Death Proofs and see what the defense downs lands. Okay, so perfect. Always Sun Wong. His, Because Wong cleanses every turn that he goes, so he will ruin your day. There you go. Your ability block, so I'm gonna ability block you. And there's still no defensive downs on the board, so. Enough of you. And there you go. This is gonna take forever. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. So if I lose to Potato Head Fred by efficiency, I'm gonna be so annoyed. But alright, so anyway. Hope y'all are doing well on y'all CCs. I'm hoping he drops one to me. Because I'm probably going to lose off efficiency if he one-shots everything. But, I mean, everything else is going smooth. Let's go Doom. Yeah, we'll see on my main account. That's probably what y'all are all here for anyway. But yeah, see, now they're gonna do that. That sucks. Oof. So I'm going to special right here. Your dodges. Special. Try to put some vulnerables out there. You went now. Let's do that. There. Put the ability block here. Doom. Spread from here. So Icarus is gonna go. So in that case. So none of these fights are that crazy so far. Put it on auto. And I got plenty of time. Would have been nice if Doom got a build, pushed earlier. But anyway, that's going to be like in the 50s or 60s, which is not the greatest. 71, that's not bad. Oof. I'm gonna send that one to Dolan. He's gonna laugh so hard. So, let's see here. Yeah, he got that down in one shot. Yeah. I think he started learning playing Dolem. His defense over. MOE. Yeah. Alright, so solid one shots all around. I think he pulled his room 3 from when he played Dolem, and he used that to kill. So, it is what it is. It's like a 25 million punch up or something like that. Alright, later YouTube. The game, Potato Head Fred.